So do you know in CapCut you can record your screen for about 2 hours with no watermark? And it's also free, so let me show you how you can record your screen with CapCut. So, when you open CapCut you will see record screen here, but if you don't see the record screen, I'm going to show you where. You can also find the screen record again, so let me show you how you can do that. So first go to Create Project, then you go to the Media panel, then as you can see, you can find record here, so you click on record. Then what you need to do is to just click and drag to make the selection of where you want to record. So I want to record the whole screen, so I'll click and drag to fill the whole screen. Then as you can see there is a menu here, so this menu will pop up, so the first one is the mic. So as you can see our microphone is off, so if you want to add any microphone, you can come and click on this arrow here. Then you can add any microphone that you want, but as you can see, I've not connected any microphone, so you can leave it just like that. And also if you want to add your webcam footage, you can come and click on this particular icon here. And as you can see our camera is off, so you just click on it. Then also if you have multiple cameras, you can come and click on this arrow here. Then you can select the camera that you want to use. So when you come to your webcam, you can also use this particular dot to resize your webcam and make it very small. And you can also position it at wherever you want to position it, and also you can also make it square. So you can click on the square here. And as you can see it has been made as a square. So if you don't want to add any webcam footage, you can click on this X icon here to close the webcam footage. Then for the dialog box, you can also move it to wherever you want to place it so that it will minimize distraction when you are recording your video. Then when you are done, you come and click on start recording. So when you click on start recording, you have this 3 seconds countdown and your screen will start recording. So with this recorder, you can record to a maximum of 2 hours using this particular recorder. So you can come and click on the pause button here to pause your recording, or you can click on the stop recording icon here to stop the recording. So after stopping your recording, you have this window open. And you have 2 options here. The first one is the download and the second one is the edit more. So if you want to save it to your computer, straight away you click on download, then you select where you want to save it. Then you click on select folder. Then your video will be saved onto the location you selected. And also if you want to edit your video straight away, you just come and click on edit more. So as you can see, our video has been added onto a new project window. So you can edit your recording straight away. So this is how you can use CapCut to record your screen for free without paying any money. So if you like this video, kindly subscribe and also like the video and leave a comment. See you in the next video.